I love coming to school.
This school has helped me learn more writing. I know what 100 plus 100 is.
What is it?
200. Learn more math. I like to go on field trips and get better at social skills.
Other schools that I went to had bullies and this one doesn't.
So basically, I like it here better because of everything.
Hi everyone, I'm Colleen Williams, and today I'm here to tell you about the Help Group, a truly remarkable organization in our community. Since 1975, the Help Group has been dedicated to creating brighter futures for children, adolescents, and young adults with special needs related to autism spectrum disorder, learning disabilities, ADHD, developmental delays, abuse, and emotional challenges. All of the Help Group's efforts are inspired by the belief that dignity, hope, opportunity, and love are the birthrights of all children. During the next few minutes, you will meet some of the young people in the Help Group's autism programs, and you'll hear from their parents about their experience at the Help Group.
We went to see a neurologist. She said, Carrie, your son has autism. And at that point, I felt like I could have been knocked over with a feather.
We didn't know much about autism at all.
He didn't speak at all until he was 4 and a half.
He was hysterically crying every single day.
When I see my daughter playing by herself, I feel so sad inside my heart.
I cried. I cried a lot. My fear came from what happens when I'm older.
Where there is help, there is hope.
Good job!
You will learn about the Help Group's commitment to helping young people fulfill their potential to lead positive, productive, and rewarding lives.
These children and their families have confronted so many challenges, and we're here to say, we will help. We're here to open our doors to you. We are here to embrace you.
I had finally found out that my son had autism. And you know, as soon as I got to the Help Group, it was like this huge sigh of relief. It was like, oh my gosh, they get it.
The first initial impression is relief.
That you just feel relief.
We knew we had him in a safe place.
I mean, I teared up. I was just like, I could see Rakim thriving here. This is the place for him.
As a recognized leader, the Help Group is the largest, most innovative, and comprehensive nonprofit of its kind. It serves more than 6,000 children and their families in its 10 specialized day schools for students from the age of 3 to 22. Its broad range of therapeutic programs and highly professional and dedicated staff, located right here in the Los Angeles area.
We offer residential programs, school programs, after-school programs, camp programs, vocational programs, a full range of services that meet each of the individual needs of the children that we serve.
Students are taught in nurturing environments by an interdisciplinary staff that provides evidence-based, highly individualized instruction with a wide range of cutting-edge interventions.
Do you want to use red?
Red.
Every child that is diagnosed with autism is wired differently. And you know, it's just that the Help Group is so amazing at really understanding that.
To have a team here at school that's helping your kids do better with speech, music, occupational therapy, it's just priceless.
I really got the sense that the staff here and the people here really care about the kids.
He's loved here, and his quirkiness is embraced here.
Knowing that there were so many people with such a huge level of experience was the most amazing gift that I could ever ask for.
The Help Group reaches children and families all across the country through public policy advocacy and awareness efforts, university partnerships, professional training, publications, and parent education programs.
At the Help Group, we have developed a wonderful partnership of caring over the years. Our board of directors, our administration, faculty, staff, volunteers, our governmental colleagues and philanthropic friends, all working together in support of the children and their families.
Deal quick.
The results cannot be denied.
It's amazing to see how far he's come with his reading too. From being one of the lowest readers to now reading in a way where he can sit with chapter books.
It's just a dream come true that my daughter is able to understand that she can do different things and not feel afraid.
Now she wants to come to school. Every day she gets up and she wants to come to school.
Are you happy?
Happy.
You happy to see Mama?
See.
Yeah, good.
I truly believe that coming to the help group is the difference between my son ever speaking or not. I'm meeting this guy that's been my child for 8 years. It's fun getting to know him.
Success is different for each and every child. For some, it will be in learning life skills in one of the help group's many vocational programs. For others, their potential will come alive at the state-of-the-art STEM Cubed Academy, the first of its kind in the country, where a high-tech curriculum prepares the students for college and the jobs of tomorrow.
What I really want to do is game designing.
They tell me how to use tools I might use later on in life.
We have access to a 3D printer, so it's really cool. I don't get it completely yet, but I'm learning.
They will now be able to learn the skills, go on to four-year universities, and enter the workforce where there is such tremendous demand for the skills that they're attaining.
The kids in our choir love to sing the chorus. And when I turned to a little girl the other day and I said, well, what does this mean to you? And she said, oh, it means I have dreams. And it means when people say I can't do something, I don't believe that anymore. And that's what it's all about.
If I could reach higher, just for one moment,
dignity. Hope, opportunity, love.
For more than four decades, the help group has touched the lives of tens of thousands of young people and families, making hopes and dreams a reality each and every single day.
He tells me all the time, like, this is where he wants to be forever for school. You know, and so we got our son back once we brought him here.
My son has gone from being this, you know, this child that everyone was like, well, you know, we really don't know if he's got a future in society, to top grade colleges we're looking at. And that's thanks to the help group.
The one thing that I can never doubt in my ability as a parent of a child with special needs is that we're in the best place for sure.
Yes, I am. I put my spirit to the test.